So why, if you're only missing one tooth, why would you get a dental implant over a traditional bridge?
Well, you know, interestingly enough, there are more than 20 million Americans that have no teeth, and it always begins with missing one tooth. And there are different ways to replace one missing tooth. We do traditional bridges, but unfortunately that requires shaving down the two adjacent teeth to replace one missing tooth, so you're actually affecting three teeth instead of just replacing the one single tooth. And even the manufacturers say that even the best done bridge is going to last between 5 and 12 years. So you are going to have to replace it at some point in your lifetime, maybe multiple times. And the work that's done on the adjacent teeth can cause issues to happen with those teeth. Whereas a dental implant, you get one tooth, replace that one tooth, boom, you're done. You have a permanent solution. It doesn't come in and out, and that doesn't affect your other teeth. Plus, having an implant placed helps preserve the bone. If you have a bridge placed, you are going to lose some bone where that tooth was
and
missing.
And then the teeth start to shift in the mouth.
Teeth start to shift a little bit. It can change the bite. You can get gaps developing. If you don't replace a missing teeth, it's not just that one spot, but it is the rest of your teeth are going to shift, and it's going to cause some changes that you're not going to like.
So is an implant cheaper in the long run than a bridge?
An implant is a lot cheaper in the long run than a bridge. And this is something that I try to educate my patients on, to see the long term, because I want to tell them honestly what they're in for when they get a bridge. It may be a little less expensive, but not much, honestly. But a little less expensive
initially,
in the short term.
Okay.
But in 5 to 12 years, they've doubled the price of what they've just paid. Plus, you know, as time goes on, you know, costs go up a little bit.
So why isn't everybody doing it? You think, did they hear surgery? Or they feel like it's going to hurt, because it does seem very painful.
I think that they think that it's going to sound scary, and it's going to be expensive, and it's going to be something that is going to be very, very painful to have done, and it's just not that way. In fact, all of my patients tell me when we're finished with placing the implant, which generally takes about 15 minutes, believe it or not, they tell me that's it. I mean, almost with a little confused look on their face. They cannot believe that was it. And they cannot believe that they didn't do it sooner, because they were building it up to be some incredibly, I don't know, rough procedure, and it's just not. It's very precise. We use guides, surgical guides, that direct us to place the implant precisely where I've planned it, using a three-dimensional X-ray that we've taken.
And you do it all right there. I mean, you do the surgery
right
and you put the tooth on.
Okay. All right there. And they can't believe how quick and easy it is. And painless. They say it was by far more traumatic to have the tooth extracted than it was to put that implant in and replace it and get a new tooth, by far. And it's as easy as getting a filling, honestly. It's easier than getting a crown prep.